I was in Ithaca, New York, in a hotel with my wife, who I had just married 2 weeks before. We were giving a speech at Cornell, and we were in the hotel room and had the TV turned on, and there was Lyndon Johnson, and I can't say we celebrated, but we were certainly happy that to see him meet his fate.